And then he was telling me that skeptics have the theory that I hold something before the lens. And he was telling me that it is good to show the public that it is stupid that skeptics think that, and that I can demonstrate them how the skeptics think that I do it. Then he was asking me or I can cut out some image that he was asking me to print from the computer some pictures from a Mary and from a plasma vortex like GFO, where a picture from was exist out my archive, and we was printed out, cut it out with a scissor, and I was hold it for his camera, and he was say, then I filming with the mobile with my iPhone. When you hold it before, that people see that you move and you move and how it's working, then you must film yourself, and then the people have an impression. And I film it, but also with the big new camera. As I was do this, and then he was decide, then we can edit it to each other to show what was happening by the special tree with the real Mary apparition, and what was happening when you fake it, how it looks like. And how stupid it is that skeptics think that I work in this way, and that many times it's proven in the past that I don't hold something before the camera, you know, that it is real. but after all this, you know, I was get my frustration about the money part, that he asked lots of money, and every time, you know, he asked a lot of money, and also for his errands. And when I ask him, or he will film something, or he will edit things. You know, he was asking for a special editing table. Then he was saying, yeah, maybe. And that was making me moody. And then I was say to him, you know, I was feel he will get nothing out of it. He will not make it real that it will coming out. He will only, you know, be lazy and sitting here and coming here. I have buy his car, I have buy everything. It's terrible for me, you know. And then I was tell him what I was feel, that he is not honest with the money part, and that he is not right minded, and you know that he is not connected with.